for all your support. I really appreciate it a lot. To my new subscribers and my old subscribers, I love you guys so much, and I cannot wait to get into this video for you guys. And guys, I just want to say thank you guys so much for all your support. I really appreciate it so much. Over the weekend, I was busy, so I was booked in the salon here like crazy, so I had no choice than to just put one video, so I'm sorry about that. So let's get into this new video, okay? I will be reacting to John Maclean being iconic for almost 4 minutes. Guys, I love John Maclean, so let's see it. Okay, I suddenly found my favorite channel on YouTube, Lord Maclean. Okay, yeah, so this is why. Let's see how iconic. Honey, I know the feeling. I know the feeling.
Now, the first question is from a user of the site www.twitter. They have asked via Twitter, are you okay? I'm very well, thank you. Thank you for asking. How do you do? I hope you are well too. As you can see, it's
so elegant.
Messy. I'm wanting to look quite messy. As we've got such a sharp eyes here, I want this to almost be a little bit cracky and messy.
This is the type of friend that. Oh my god. This is the type of friend that when you have it,
so
you have some
really. So I'm going to do instead.
When you have them, right, whenever you're going out with them, you have to be bougie or you have to be properly dressed, properly well kept, put together, because people will look at the both of you like, what are you doing? Excuse me? Like, you have to really prepare yourself to hang out with someone like John Maclean.
When I produce questions and answer films, I do tend to like to work from a technological device. Usually I use my iPad, but today I am having to use my iPhone because my iPad has gone missing. I don't know where. So once I finish today, I'm going to individually contact each of my friends, even the ones that are dead, and accuse each of them. It will give them what to do. As we want to make sure and achieve seamlessness. Now, for those of you who may not be aware, some people like to be glowing for the gods.
I like to be glowing.
In that respect, I like to glow greater than them.
Guys, did you guys hear that? Some people like to glow for the gods. I like to glow greater than the gods.
I have a new tooth growing in, which is very strange. You'd think after 24,000 years of a mortal life that it would be. It seems not. This is enough time to
show you.
This is where I look like with a tan, and I'm wearing SC30. I don't look or feel like myself.
You're
mortal. By God for tricking men into sleeping with you, or comments like, you know, whatever man is going to take you home from the club is going to get a nasty shock. That one in particular, I find I've gotten that quite a lot. But men taking me home from the club, I object to this highly. First of all,
I'm
John Maclean. The only man that takes me home is the chauffeur, and the only clubs I shall go to shall be private members.
And the only clubs I'm going to are private members only. Yes, I'm going to be. I love it.
I'm walking around in any small dungeon. I don't know how. I do tend to sort of be able to sniff out antiques. Certainly, I think in the case of that. A very acute sense of smell. I was so unwell. I thought I was going to die. So I told all of my friends. I told them. You know, I wouldn't have wanted to die and not told anybody. I think it's polite to schedule that sort of thing in. You should always let people know when you're going to die.
Honey,
that great big shiny ogre is fitting anywhere near me. absolutely love the sun. I love sunlight, but only when it's on a postcard. I love the sun. It's a bit of a reminder that I watch.
Sorry,
I am. For snatching all your wigs.